Doors and stairs are the two things I hate most in life.
The trouble with doors, I think the biggest thing that I face is it closing on me.
Portal is actually a new way that people in wheelchairs can gain access to buildings. We create a device which actually attaches to the motor that's already on the door. Then they can download our Portal app, and every time they come up to a door now, the door will actually open on approach seamlessly, so they can just simply go in the building without having to worry about the buttons anymore.
A lot of the research that we did initially on the project led us to understand that people had a lot of trouble using the handicap buttons.
Sometimes they put the button on the wrong side of the door, they don't stay open long enough. And so there's students, even here on campus, that they physically cannot push the button.
I usually hate asking people for help.
They have friends or students meet them at every single doorway just so they can get to their classes. Here we have our microcomputer in circuitry. That actually takes less than 15 minutes per door to install. When someone has their app and they're approaching the door, this device will actually send a small electrical signal to the door motor to activate.
Each portal device is equipped with a geofence.
We actually know when the person is still within 5 feet of that door, and the door will stay open as long as they need to be able to get through that door.
It doesn't close until you're certain feet away from the door, and I really, really like that.
By the end of April, we'll actually have 150 doors across 5 college campuses. We expect to be on over 1,000 doors across at least 10 universities by the end of the summer.
And so for us, we're making a more affordable, more accessible method of entry for people with mobile disabilities.
I think the most rewarding part of this project has been not only creating what is going to become a large and sustainable business, but a business that directly improves the quality of someone's life. It's the first time that a door will actually be more accessible to someone on a wheelchair than to an able-bodied person.
To have an app like that, that like, I don't have to stop my life and I can just keep going, then like, I think it's just incredible.
Your 2018 Student Innovator of the Year is Portal.